charges dropped against Cliven Bundy as fed-up judge slams prosecutor with three brutal words. In an epic ruling, a federal judge has just dropped all charges against rancher Cliven Bundy and three others after a court battle that lasted years. Now, the judge has three brutal words for the lying prosecutors in the case that you don't want to miss. According to Fox News, a federal judge dismissed all charges that were brought against Cliven Bundy, his two sons, and another man on Monday, January 8, 2018. U.S. District Judge Gloria Navarro was not amused by the underhanded behavior of the prosecution in the case and did not hold back when delivering a harsh rebuke. Navarro cited flagrant prosecutorial misconduct in her decision to dismiss all charges against the Nevada rancher and three others. Previously, on December 20, 2017, the judge declared a mistrial in the high-profile Bundy case as millions of American patriots celebrated the ruling. The judge didn't stop there. She accused prosecutors of willfully withholding evidence from Bundy's lawyers, in clear violation of the federal Brady rule. The Brady rule is named after the landmark 1963 Supreme Court case known as Brady v. Maryland. That case set a precedent which stipulates that failure to disclose such evidence violates a defendant's right to due process. In this case, the failures to comply with Brady were exquisite, extraordinary, said Fox News legal analyst Judge Andrew Napolitano. The judge exercised tremendous patience. Bundy, who is now 71 years old, has battled with the federal government for years, and eventually, the tensions became so high that it led to what became known as the Bundy standoff of 2014. Bundy's fight with the federal government started back in the early 1990s when the U.S. government limited grazing rights on federal lands in order to provide habitat for the desert tortoise. In 1993, Bundy protested the government's overreach and refused to renew his permit for cattle grazing. The Bundy family continued grazing livestock on the public lands and insisted that the Bureau of Land Management, BLM, had no authority over the sovereign state of Nevada. Of course, the federal courts took the side of the BLM in the court battle, and Bundy struggled to find legal footing. The rancher continued his fight with the government for 20 years, resulting in over $1 million in fees and fines. Most people are familiar with the Bundy standoff in 2014 when BLM officials planned to capture and impound cattle trespassing on government property. Hundreds of protesters, many of them armed, showed up to block those efforts and shut down a portion of the I-15 in southern Nevada. Now, after years of fighting the federal government, Bundy has won. Judge Navarro humiliated the prosecutors in the case and summarily dropped all charges against Cliven Bundy. Prior to throwing the case out, Navarro had suspended the trial earlier and warned of a mistrial when prosecutors dispersed information after a discovery deadline. In the end, the government was found to have handed over more than 3,300 pages of documents past the deadline they were given. To make matters worse, several requests made by Bundy's defense in the case were ridiculed by prosecutors and labeled fantastical and a fishing expedition. Either the government lied or its actions were so grossly negligent as to be tantamount to lying, Napolitano said. This happened over and over again, he added. This is a tremendous win for the Bundy family and their millions of supporters throughout the country. The days of government overreach have truly come to an end as a result of President Donald Trump taking office and cleaning up the out-of-control agencies that have wreaked havoc on Americans for decades. It's time to give the government back to the people of the United States instead of weaponizing it to exploit national resources as was done in the Bundy case.